honors program. So I thought I'd start with an update on that.
But what I wanted to do today is we're all going to make this, which is the simplest log cabin ever. So the services and takes, we have the day separate. So individuals can come 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 days a week, depending on what your needs are.
My mother thought I was nuts for sticking pottery in her clay in her oven, but you know, hey, there were worse things I could have been doing, and frequently did. This jug is wonderful.
Very tied to UVA through one consistent group. I mean, there's so many of our customers that are from the hospital, from the university, professors, and people that have been really loyal to our business for a long time, but we have student employees, and they are really our constant bridge to the university life. And
our classes are currently running, and we have three classes that are going to be starting next week. We have an advanced short story class that does require submission. We also have a daytime fiction, an evening fiction class,